In the last 10 to 15 years, there's been a big change in the way we use information and how we use technology. Digital health is the intersection of technology and healthcare.
Digital health at its core is the use of digital technologies in healthcare, from taking care of the individual patient all the way up to planning the health system. It's all of the places where information gathers and is transferred in healthcare. There's an old adage that if you can't measure it, you can't improve it. And measurement is data. And what data does is lets us create pictures of different facets. And then by understanding those pictures, ask, is this how we want it or do we want to do better?
With a changing environment, health professionals are going to need new skills to exploit what's happening in the digital health sphere. We have apps that improve the way we interface with services. We have wearables which measure our activity, and health's no different.
What Trobe is doing is quite unique. It's able to harness a lot of disciplines which are here in one space. Everything from epidemiology, health statistics, health classification, health leadership, health information, but also new faculty in games and virtual reality, as well as business analytics and engineering. Digital health offers a way to take skills that you already have in computing, in mathematics, in engineering, and then apply them to health.
Digital health provides information not only on the individual, but all the people that come in contact with services, and that's really crucial.
Digital health offers a new pathway because many healthcare organizations really are crying out for people who can understand data and how to harness it. Health professionals who are trained in collecting high quality data will allow many people to harness that to do research, to develop systems, to plan healthcare in a way that will improve health far into the future.
Graduates from the digital health degree at La Trobe will have the opportunity to work with many health professionals looking at different ways of using digital data and digital technology, not only in Australia, but in the community across the world. Now's the perfect time to step into an exciting future in digital health.